to you are the children of the vault, a bandit cult who follow their creepy leaders with blind devotion. Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every beck and call,
I can hear you guys, but I can talk back on the street, device. So I'll hear that.
The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they rebranded those as grenades. Welcome to Life as an Echocast. Now listen up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory!
All right. So here's the real test. Count of three. Over here. Control should be live, and it should be working now.
I'm over here! Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your Echo at this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous. And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans / stalkers.
Good to know. If you type in controls, it marks. That's good to know.
User, the propaganda center is this way. A locked gate? No! This can't be happening! The entire mission is ruined!
Oh, it's working.
Think, Claptrap, think! You're
and you guys are trying to kill Claptrap. That's
what I expect. And people always do what you tell them to! That's it! Recruit, get that gate open! That's an order from your superior officer!
You guys a gun soon.
But I've got a foolproof plan to kick their culty asses. I hit a weapons cache nearby. Stay quiet and follow my every move. It's stealth time.
Try the movement one. See if they feel good. Or the looking ones.
Oh, quiet! So super duper duper quiet! Oh, that was a bit too loud! Perfect! Once we complete our mission, Lilith has to promote me to Super General! Stand back!
Oh, thank you for
that. That was stealth. How have you survived this long?
On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing. And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit. Wait here. I'll talk my way in, become their king, and then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood. Watch and learn, recruit. Hello? Anyone
the
there?
Looking, right? You can see my character stats and all that.
Holy influencer of the Children of the Vault! What do you want, Crabbot?
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac. It is I, Claptrap, Slayer of the Destroyer, and Super General of the Crimson Raiders. We have you completely surrounded. Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Let me think about that.
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay, we're going to surrender.
Yeah, I figured that one's going to be a lot of use.
Another victory for the Crimson Raiders! Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
One of us. You're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Time to check out our slay of the day!
Alright. Looks like we have two weapons out now, too.
Use this help! I need you alive to save me!
I'll show you the power of the twin gun! Make me into a screw!
As I require.
I demand a sky burial!
Recruit, there's no way your supple and delicate body can survive a showdown with Shiv unprotected! Look around for a shield!
Are you saying it's, like, getting overloaded? Alright, we're using this weapon now. Oh, if I'm moving, yeah, the taunt might not work. Remember, there is a Twitch delay. I'm not holding a... I'm using a controller, so I don't know how much that's affecting us. Oh. I don't have grenades yet.
Loot chest event! Hooray! You got a shield! Now you're invincible! Not really, but it just might keep Shiv from killing you in one hit! Now let's get you in there, recruit! Hey, Shiv! All your dumb friends are dead! I challenge you to a trial by combat! But because I'm stuck to this magnet, my loyal champion shall vanquish you in my stead!
Come on in, heretic! I haven't met my sacrifice quota for the day! I'm gonna sharpen my blade on your spine!
Okay, let me get a grenade and then you can throw the grenade, okay?
Makes me strong!
Well, it seems the humans on Pandora are even more savage than the beasts.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area.
You guys spawn the pinata?
Recruit? Are you dead? If not, get me down! The controls are on the second floor!
Controls are on the second floor.
The action skill should be up and running now. Because I don't have any grenades.
I'll bet. Well, the cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now. So what's your name, killer?
I'm Flack, and your voice was in my head. Explain yourself.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
Try throwing the action skill.
A messy tool of death. I like it.
All right.
Hey, do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them!
All right, throw the grenades and try the action skills out.
Hit the firehawk!
The God Queen wants her head!
I'm doing what I love.
Do you see me? Death is never, but yours is thrilling.
And they can only do one command per line, so you can't do two commands
nice
on one
fighting,
thing.
Killer. All right, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the Borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way.
Try the action skill.
So focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now they're all under one banner. A cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out.
I'll stand guard!
Perfect. What do we have here? Sun smashers. I'll open the gate. Come on, this way. I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher War Chief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck. I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kind of sucks. That's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. No sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
Such as yourself. Let's fix my vending machine. And by that I mean, you fix it.
Another falls silent. Thank you.
psychos, always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
Whence you came?
What's the suit like, man? No.
This is my purpose.
You threw the grenades. Now I have to have it.
There's one of those shock skags now.
No, I can hear, I just can't respond at this point.
You'll make a fine release for the worms.
Discord's not muted. And sell it.
Damn it. That's the Sun Smasher's camp, but it looks like the COV got there first. Don't let them leave with the map, killer. Got some junk right here.
Don't run. You'll ruin the case.
Human spine. You'll fit right in on Pandora. Okay, now install the spine. That bandit spine's not actually gonna work. I just wanted some payback because those bastards broke my machine. Still, I appreciate your dedication to capitalism. You've already got a shock skag spine. Try that. It will work much better, I promise. Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. And as an added thank you for dishing out some vengeance on those filthy bandits, let me open up my secret stash for you. Who says payback doesn't pay, huh? Good hunting!
What? You guys get the loot that I find? How does that work? Mine's in this crate. My inventory's full. My inventory's full. Couldn't if I wanted to. Which means items I pick up that he gets too. Oh yeah, to talk you have to have a Twitch account.
Help.
me out. The people crystallized. Are they just other characters that died?
Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I am on an unending hunt for the glory of... Oh, as in right now, I am working with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The cult propaganda center nearby. It's our territory now.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
Yes, they fought like animals. Sick, wounded animals.
I am impressed. Oh man, the Children of the Vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe. Oh, I know a shortcut. This way. Skag Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. Only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a skag.
Racks up my sleeve! Red Hunt takes all!
Could have did that during
the fight. Every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. I mean, bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. They're our rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like.
So the way I think the code works, it'll do the first thing it sees. I think.
Fortified. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn? What the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map? Glad to have so many badasses on our side.
It's hot! Does anyone else think it's really hot today? Oh, it's...
The map was not there, so I acquired this bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the... Broadcast center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. But the Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
Assist you.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit! Options, I say! Go forth! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side, and you'll probably want to get a vehicle for this one.
I've been looking for that map. Why didn't you bring it to me?
Whoa. Okay, I see what happened here. Let me explain. I let the map slip into the hands of culty psychopaths, and now the whole galaxy's in danger.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
Ammo! Without it, it's just a schmuck with a paperweight. Everyone has their price. No questions asked. You'll be back.
Thank you.
He has not touched my screen either.
I wonder what's waiting for you inside the Great Vault? Could it be a kajillion dollars? Or a lifetime supply?
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the skull of the Great Heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there. I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Most humans are frail and weak, but you've got an admirable heft, girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride.
And thanks for coming by.
Tendons first. It's good for your feet. My hunt is never ending.
That's what the Twitch chat is for, so you can see it. I think... That's you.
Don't be shy.
I haven't touched a grenade once.
Hit the car and throw the driver out. That's how
Just
we
wait.
Do around here.
Not getting shot today!
Do I need to move the Vtuber? Is he in the way? No, I'm not hitting it. Twitching? No, that's... There's a funny story about that. It can't read it. Because of... So, the eye twitching is because it cannot see my eye because my glasses have the reflection of the screen on them. So it can't be seen on the screen.
Sky, Mario!
precise enough.
Ellie got you rolling? She always does.
You can.
Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
You can type it. Type. No, that's not swearing. It's not a good one. Listen, yeah. Could have at least tried the horn, these guys. All the time. I'm one of the highest Borderlands 3 streamers right now.
Has me uneasy for some reason.
Fear not, friend. I am keeping
hey, you're
the best. With this mighty cap atop my head.
I require that metal headpiece.
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. Oh. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I can feel the mind control releasing its hold.
No, you have to destroy the things first, and then you kill them.
Yes! Keep destroying the dishes, so that I can finally be free of the voices!
Oh, I see it. It's right there. You can, but you have to misspell it. You can misspell. It will work, yeah. Yep. Yeah. But the other aspect is, if you... Yeah. There's another... I don't like the one. I think it's orange, yeah. Oh. Yeah, especially at this level.
Turn to me and we'll try him out!
Okay.
recruit, but beware! You hold my very aesthetic in your hands! Now, complete me!
Discovered a COV statue. Know anything? About it?
Ugh, the children of the vault have been leaving these suck butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary calves. First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me. That'll really tick off the Calypsos.
I didn't go from a Hyperion accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me, too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro! Together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack. 18, bare minimum. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands. which would be awesome! Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
Sugar, Moxie here, and I've got a job for you. Those Calypso twins live for attention, right? So I say we take it away by turning their own broadcast towers against them.
Another falls silent. I want to see what you've got. There we go.
Down, rip up the ball!
idea. So many ahead.
It can be other stuff, too.
Now that is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during Blood Feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! Anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
They sound delightful.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Shh. I remember that picture being taken! Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead. What do those Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my Pex Divine one. That's pretty much the same thing.
all and be reborn to the hunt.
Into the scanner. Wow, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
Physical specimen.
Oh, come on, I know.
No, it's a command. It'll honk the...
Let's swap out some of those crappy old CLB statues for some of my perfection, as
it's the same button that does honking. It's the same button that does action skill.
They're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war. War chief thing another go. But now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help. And come see me when you have a chance.
Get the fun shots for your gunshots at Doctor's Inn's Portable Clinic. Now, no one's gonna come looking for this, right? Yep, we're done here.
Bald Hunter, you made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs, for my name is Vaughn!
Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyrene Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
terrible beast of a badass viewer has shown their ugly face. Take them down.
Myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my app, so imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack. 18 bare mins. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands, which would be awesome! Oh. Been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
Eat the tank and burn. Good for your beak.
Like me.
chef's life is done for me.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat. It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill him! Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival mincemeat pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing. Meat skags, truffle munch and butt munch. They will munch anything, including you.
will die. Chef mincemeat for his final
spatula-wielding bastard. As soon as people taste my new and improved skag dogs, I'll be at the top of the culinary establishment once again. And you'll get free skag dogs for life! Hope you're hungry.
bonkers and psychos. Try Dr. Zeus and slam. You know, I pulled one of these and shit once. And you can see yourself out.
Take it down, Bobby! Hell yeah!
Fall and be reborn to the hunt.
Come and get me, pisshead!
blew up my car.
Echocast. You'll be back.
I am obviously superior.
One moment!
Marker of Typhon de Leon, the first Vault Hunter. Sadly, he disappeared decades ago while seeking the Iridian homeworld.
When I was 16, my parents died, and I buried them at their turd farm. Afterwards, I started thinking, what am I still doing on Pandora? I gotta get off this ass crack. So I stuck onto a merchant ship bound for Promethea. Good thing I was smaller back then. Better for sneaking. At the time, no one on Pandora ever thought I'd amount to anything, let alone become a legendary explorer. Like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes.
Time to check out our sleigh of...
Welcome to the Holy Broadcast Center! Our daily live stream will be starting shortly with a special guest! Give your offerings now so you can join our elite Iridium tier chat for behind-the-scenes murder and mayhem! And now, the moment you've been waiting for! Let loose your bloodlust roar for our God Queen, the First Sister, Tyrene Calypso!
We're screaming and we're all preparing to get into the
fight. We need to survive.
questions asked.
All right, here we go.
Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Ceremony in preparation. entry. The Great Vault beckons.
Vaughn, do you know this decapitated bandit?
Ah, no way! That's my deputy war chief, Vic! She's my best bro-net! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy. Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more. Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out.
Exciting. I have never hunted in a... ...heft before.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HPC. Just hook her head up, and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but, VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just live in them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
No questions asked.
Oh, pay money, change the effects of the game. Hang on. Yeah, like real money. It's not worth it. Don't give me money.
Vic's plugged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro! You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space.
I need my best brunette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT Dubs, when they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragment one. What up, me? Our idiot in chief, Vaughn, finally made one good decision and made me the new deputy war chief of the Sun Smashers. He took a slap in timer plate from deputy head chief after he belly flopped into a freaking acid pit. Man, that dude's got a party. Vaughn's all right, I guess. But he's no head cheese.
Have fun rotting. Go now! The hunt takes all!
Let me hang heavy on your conscience!
Fragment 3. Get this, me. So I showed Vaughn the crazy alien thing and he got super weird. Told me to hide it. Ugh! The whole clan could eat Varkid caviar for months if we sold it to the COB. Now I look like the asshole because I have to tell the clan we're not selling it. Slap an idiot in chief! He doesn't know what's good for the clan. Memory Fragment 4. It's go time, me. This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing. The last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COB. The Sun Smashers need new leadership. No one talks about.
Did you get all the memories? Oh, I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight. Always so supportive. Go get my best brunette out of that simulation.
My purpose fulfilled.
human, I can free you from this mind. Prison.
No! Can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad. But then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive!
Eat the tendons first. It's good for your beak. Experiencing both existence and non-existence simultaneously. Do not think about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here.
Calling it after this quest.
Nightmare. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is awkward.
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Whoa.
Mind alone, right? And I'm like 80% mind right now.
Do I need to, like, feed you or whatever?
I think whatever this stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
You're living the dream! Maybe getting connected to a torture device for a simulated eternity of unspeakable horrors wasn't such a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right. Sorry.
All right. All right, calling it there. Whew. That was an interesting little session. All right. We'll see if we do this again later sometime.